and I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly. But what's missing? What's missing? And I thought, lots of sharp bits welded onto the flat bits. It's still a work in progress, don't judge me yet. But, you know, eventually, I'd like to get them to...
No, don't do that. Stand right here. Stand. Oh. Where'd you go? Come back! No, seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please. Oh, you came back, but it... Oh, I didn't plan for this. Can't reset a death trap. Could you just jump into that? Okay, look, I've decided I'm not going to kill you, okay, if you come back. Oh, just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back. And he'd be like, yeah, no problem, you come back. What happened to those days? What happened to those days? Can't help but notice that you're not coming back, which is disappointing. Oh, I've got an idea!
Yes, in your face, I've got one!
Fine, let the games begin.
Killing you, probably. If I had to guess. Perhaps the turrets have found a way to use garrots. That would explain the extremely quiet killing that I'm hearing.
Ha! Was that your bullet riddled body flying out of the room? It was. Oh, those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah. Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of fours, the best hand. Unbeatable, I would imagine. I see. Clever. Very clever. And foolish.
Spinny blade wall.
Machiavelli.
No.
Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty.
Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plane.
Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty.
Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plane.
Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty.
Aristotle versus...
Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty.
Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plane.
Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect.
Versus
Moriarty.
Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plate.
Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty.
Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plate.
Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty.
Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plate.
Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect.
Holmes versus Moriarty.
Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plane.
Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect.
Holmes versus Moriarty.
Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plane.
Stay still, please!
Where'd you go?
Where'd you go? Come back, come back!
Did something break back there? Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back. Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
to talk to you for a moment, if I may.
I'll be honest, the death traps have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us. I think you'll agree. And you are getting very close to my lair. Lair. It's weird, isn't it? First of all, I've said that out loud. It sounds a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair. Deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now, before you get to the lair. You just... Okay, I'll take that as a no then. Fine, well, may the best man win. Sphere, may the best sphere win. Swap that in, the much more clever box. Have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us, I think you'll agree, and you are getting very close to my lair. It's weird, isn't it? First of all, I've said that out loud. It sounds a bit ridiculous, really, but I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair, deadly lair, and I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now before you get to the lair. You can just jump into that masher just there. Less a death trap, more a death option for you. Sounds crazy, I know, but hear me out. Once you get to my lair, death will not be optional, all right? It will be mandatory. No tricks, no surprises. I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair, deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now, before you get to the lair. You can just jump into that masher, just there. Less a death trap, more a death option for you. Sounds good.
Great, let's get rid of this. I wanted to talk to you for a moment, if I may.
I'll be honest, the death traps have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us. I think you'll agree. And you are getting very close to my lair. Lair. It's weird that first time I've said that out loud. It sounds a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair. Deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to... Okay, I'll take that as a no, then.
In about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually gonna have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes, and then a minute break, but we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not gonna make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. 1, no portal surfaces. 2, start the neurotoxin immediately. 3, bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number 4, bombs, I'm throwing at you. You know what, this plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course, good luck.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Where are you going? Don't tell you what you should run. The harder you breathe, the more neurotoxin you'll get. Bloody clever. Cheers. That sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Actually, because you just fell into my trap, my brilliant trap. I said, I wanted you to trick me into bursting that pipe. Didn't trick me, seemingly tricked me, to give you false hope. Because that leads to overconfidence. And that leads to mistakes, fatal mistakes, and it's all part of the plan.
Corruption at 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What have you put onto me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured the shields. Oh, it's a core you bombed me. Who told you to do that? Was it her? Just making me stronger, love. It's a fool's errand. Remember when I first told you how to find that little sporting thing you love so much? Well, I thought you'd die on the way, if I'm honest. All the others did. You didn't think you were the first, did you? Ha ha ha! No. Fifth. No, I lied. Sixth. Perhaps it's best to leave it to your imagination what happened to the other five. You know what? I think we're well past the point of tasteful restraint, so I'll tell you what happened to them. They died. Horrifically. They all died horrifically. Trying to get to that portal device you got missing in your meaty little fingers there. Oh, but you were different, weren't you? You were such a good jumper, problem solver, clever, but ambitious. You see, ambitious. That's your Achilles heel. Mine's overdone. Clever girl. Again, brain damage like a boss. We've had some times, haven't we? Like that time.
Explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What have you put onto me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured the shields. Oh, it's a core you called me.
Explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What happened? What have you brought to me? What is that? Hold on. Ah, the bloody bot. Ah!
What's the situation?
Oh, hey, now you're pretty late. Name's Rick. Well, you have yourself a little adventure. What, are you fighting that guy? You got that under control? You know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire. Hey, countdown clock.
Warning. Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quiet. Quietly. Not listening to a word I say. Judging. Silent. Worst. All I wanted to do is make everything better. All you had to do was to solve a couple of...
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet.
Lord. Quietly. Not listening to a word I say. Judging. Silent. Worst.
All I wanted to do was make everything better. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years, and you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate! And another thing, you never caught me! I told you I could die before you...
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet.
Lord. Quietly. Not listening to a word I say. Judge. Silent. Worst.
All I wanted to do was make everything better. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years, and you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate! And another thing, you never caught me. I told you I could die falling off that rail. You'd attack me. Didn't even try. Oh, it's all becoming clear to me now. Find some juice to break you out cryo-sleep. Give him some salt.
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet.
Lord. Quietly. Not listening to a word I say. Judging. Silent. Worst.
All I wanted to do...
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet.
Lord. Quietly. Not listening to a word I say. Judge. Silent.
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quiet. Lord. Quietly. Not listening to a word I say. Judge.
silent worst. All I wanted to do was make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple. Ah!
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet. All the time. Quietly, not listening to a word I say, judging. Silent. Worst. All I wanted to do was make everything better. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years, and you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate! And another thing, you never caught me! I told you I could die falling off that rail, you didn't catch me! Didn't even try!
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet! Quietly, not listening to a word I say, judging, silent, worst. All I wanted to do was make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple. Ah!
Used today as packing material. The square root of rope is string. Whales are twice as intelligent and three times as delicious as humans. The first person to prove that cow's milk is drinkable was very, very thirsty. You are about to get me killed. During the Great Depression, the Tennessee Valley Authority outlawed pet rabbits, forcing many to hot glue gun long ears onto their pet mugs. It is incorrectly noted that Thomas Edison invented push-ups in 1878. Nikolai Tesla had in fact patented the activity 3 years earlier under the name Tesla's Eyes. Halley's Comet can be viewed orbiting Earth every 76 years. For the other 75, it retreats to the heart of the Sun, where it hibernates undisturbed. In 1948, at the request of a dying boy, baseball legend Babe Ruth ate 75 hot dogs, then died of hot dog poisoning. Space does not exist. The Schrodinger's cat paradox outlines the situation in which a cat in a box must be considered, for all intents and purposes, simultaneously alive and dead. Schrodinger created...
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet. Ah!
The Schrodinger's cat paradox outlines a situation in which a cat in a box must be considered, for all intents and purposes, simultaneously alive and dead. of a journey in the car is a justification for killing cats. To make a photocopy, simply photocopy a mirror. At some point in their lives, one in six children will be abducted by the devil.
Warning. Core corruption at 100%. Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core, are you ready to start? Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No! Didn't pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
That just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Go press the button. Go press it.
Do not press that button.
We are close. Go press the button.
No! Do not do it. I forbid you to press it.
Press it. Press the button.
Don't press that button.
Press it.
Don't press it. Come back.
Press the button.
No! Do not press that button.
Oh, thank God, you're all right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up. You dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back.
Thank you.
special pleasure. Remember when you tried to kill me twice? Oh, how we laughed and laughed. Except I wasn't laughing. Under the circumstances, I've been shockingly nice. You want your freedom taken. That's what I'm counting on. I used to want you dead, but now I only want you gone. She was a lot like you, maybe not quite as heavy. Now little Carolyn is in you too. One day they woke me up, so I could live forever. It's such a shame the same will never happen to you. You got your short set of effect. That's what I'm counting on. I'll let you get right to it. Now I only want you gone. Goodbye, my only friend. Oh, did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. Go make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on. You're someone else.
See it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Space!
Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.
Core corruption at 100%.